It is the latest in what's called assistive tech.
Our Rich Shamiro has that in today's Rich on Tech.
For 40 years now, the CSUN Assistive Tech Conference has been the go-to event for discovering how technology can improve accessibility for people with disabilities. Here's some of the innovations on display at this year's show. Technology is changing lives, and nowhere is that more apparent than the CSUN Assistive Tech Conference, now in its 40th year.
People come to learn something, and they do. They learn a lot, but what they really take away are these connections that they otherwise would have not been able to make.
This year, over 125 exhibitors showing off products and services for people with disabilities.
With access to support and technology, we're able to lead independent lives. We're able to confidently navigate the world. And also, we can use computers, we can use smartphones, and we deserve to be included.
The answer. The style.
View Plus showing off its Braille and tactile graphic printers.
So many blind people only have access to Braille, and sometimes words aren't enough.
The Orbit Player lets users listen to audiobooks, music, and podcasts with tactile controls, developed by the blind for the blind.
It's really important to make sure that people from the community itself will drive development of these products.
Accessibyte creates fun, accessible apps, like a typing tutor, originally designed for visually impaired users, but now popular with everyone.
I think everybody's living a better life because of tech. It just opens up doorways. It's like our window to the world.
Brava's automated smart oven now works with screen readers after feedback from the blind community.
Quantity 2 sandwiches selected. 18-minute ingredients, 2 cheddar cheese form, equipment metal tray.
There were several high-tech walking canes on display, including the WeWalk, with obstacle detection, turn-by-turn navigation, and now even ChatGPT built in.
It's a smart companion for visually impaired people because we believe the better you get around, the better you engage in life.
Leiden's showing off their autonomous walking device that uses AI and depth cameras to safely guide users.
The wheels steer the way so the person doesn't have to engage with all the obstacles on the way, they just walk.
The goal of these gadgets, expand accessibility and independence, one innovation at a time. It's really great to see companies big and small putting such a big emphasis on accessibility and truly changing lives for the better in the process. If you want more information, you can go to my website, richontech.tv. I'm Rich DeMuro, that's Rich on Tech.